viewers, as I already told you a basic and advanced project, today I'm going to tell you a deep learning project ideas in Python. There are three categories: easy, mid, and professional. In easy method, you can make a predict next sequence, cat and versus dogs, build your own neural network, human face detection. In mid type of project, you can make traffic sign classification, automatic music generation, text summarization, chatbot using deep learning. And in professional, you can make a gender and age detection, human pose estimation, image caption generator, and colorizing old black and white image. So this is all today. If you like it, please share and subscribe my channel, Ratan Agarwal, IT Informer. Thank you.